got them.
Wasn't the last of them.
I see them.
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. Death toll.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up. Jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel?
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
That's enough, Lugo.
We're just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry, and go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Doctor says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Hugo's got a point.
Are you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Colonel John Conrad. Yeah.
Someone should see how sexy I
am. This looks like the place.
Attempted evacuation of Dubai.
Yep, this is what we're looking for. Whatever it is.
What's that supposed to be?
Convoy stalled.
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God. Damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Turim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast, Walker.
Oh, shit.
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the windows. Might give us an advantage.
Hey, you need the damn 33rd? Sarbo's ready to get you.
Kill them!
Waiting for your command.
Keep moving. Out the back.
Grenade! Take cover!
Where's he hiding?
Billboard, across the way. Give me the word and I'll take him out.
Lugo, take him out.
Yes, sir.
Top of that bus! Take
him
down!
On target!
Got one!
Target down! Get down! Get down! Another group coming out of that cargo container!
Head for that cargo box!
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Marks it down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martz is dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take him out before they see us.
Hang it up! Heads up! Tango, drop the mark! On the wing!
Snipe that hostile!
Sure thing! Taking him down! Target down!
Spike that hostile!
Got it! Take him out! Okay, the target is down. Neutralized!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forgive me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on TAC. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them. We were looking for Conrad, but ended up finding a lot more. A civil war had erupted. The city was tearing itself apart.
It's just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire.
Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Dubai was in chaos. It was bad enough that the refugees and the 33rd were at each other's neck. We learned the refugees were being led by an American CIA agent.
Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
But now, they both wanted us dead. And that was only the beginning.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Luca.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Peace, dude.
Take it. Stole it off the best anyway.
Oh, well, fuck that guy.
Tango down!
You got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off.
Enemy
Lay down!
Eyes wide! Harvester out with a shotgun!
Tango
7-8!
Get ready!
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit. You think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
CIA Ops Squad, codename Gray Fox. Known members include Thomas Daniels, Brian Castevin, Jeff Riggs, and Rick Gould. Interrogation of Daniels has revealed CIA to be responsible for attacks on our outposts throughout the city. CIA attacks have been aided by members of local populace, heretofore referred to as insurgents. Insurgents believed to be operating directly outside our territory. Daniels' questioning has revealed possible location of stronghold. Raid has been scheduled with intent to neutralize CIA threat and establish order in the area. If all else fails, recommend use of Daniels to lure other CIA members into the open.
Hold up. We got snipers. Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
What are we doing, Walker?
Hostile!
More snipers inbound on the rooftop! Keep your fucking head down! Adios!
I think we're clear. Let's move up, but keep your eyes peeled. Let's cross
Changing
over. Move
position.
Fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
But get ready. They're headed right for us.
More grunts headed our way! Enemy on the move! We need to take cover! Got one! Hostile coming out of cover! Heads up, shotgun coming for us. Hostile, he's down. Nancy!
going down!
Not all of them?
Clear. We're clear.
Then we keep moving.
Gotta re-up.
I think Daniels can hold out.
Not much longer.
Reloading.
Thank you.
Now let's hurry up, then. We need to find Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble.
Through the building.
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
How about with the radio man running the show? It's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
Actually, I think I met him once. Cabo. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Didn't figure out why. Now, it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Hey! Do you have any idea who I am?
It is going to be.
That's right. Hands off the guns.
You have 30 seconds. Tell me what you want.
What I want... What I want is you, man, on record, telling me about the genocide you and your friends are trying to keep hidden from the rest of the world. Yeah.
Magnus, you have no idea what you are saying. Get him out of here.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'll tell you what I know. I know the truth, man, and the truth is where it's at. I know every expat and fat cat Emirati hightailed it out of Dubai on permanent vacation 2 days before your office...
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Captain Walker, can you hear me? Open your eyes, Walker.
33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
I know, there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? There was no reason for any of this.
We were looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
This is bad, Walker.
No shit. If we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
That's enough!
You chose this, not us.
This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will tell me what happened to John Conrad.
Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen.